Hi, OneChurch.to family. I wanted to take a moment just to chat with you about something that's dominating the news right now, the coronavirus. And I wanted to share with you some steps we're taking as a church to just be responsible in this season. The first thing I want to talk about is hand sanitizer. Actually, we have purchased more hand sanitizer stations, and they're distributed throughout our facilities at all of our campuses so that you're never too far away from a moment where you can put your hand under, sanitize your hand before or after a gathering. The second thing I wanted to talk to you about is our welcome time. If you were part of our gatherings this last week, you know that we kind of just jumped over that traditional welcome time where we stand up and we shake one another's hands. We're going to be doing that for the next little while just to make sure that we're being responsible and good stewards and that everyone feels comfortable and safe in our gatherings. Now, in the lobbies and hallways, actually, we've come up with some creative ways and alternatives to shaking hands. You can wave vigorously to someone. Instead of shaking hands, you can also give each other an elbow bump. Or if you really need a hug, what about a shoulder bump instead? Now, even online, you'll see this has kind of gone viral during this coronavirus outbreak. You can also give a foot bump. Whichever way you choose to greet each other, that's what we're going to try to encourage in our gathering spaces over the next while, so that this is, again, a comfortable and safe place for everyone to participate. Thirdly, our facility. We're taking extra steps to make sure that our children's wing and our youth and young adults and our adult areas are getting extra sanitization to make sure that they're extra safe for you. Now, finally, this is a great asset we have as a church community. It's OneChurch.to Live. If you're not feeling well, you might want to consider staying home and watching and participating in our church online. You can worship with us. There'll be a pastor that'll greet and engage you and answer your questions digitally. You can give through the website there. You'll be able to request prayer and someone will go into a private chat room and pray with you, listen to the teaching, respond, participate just like you were here. But if you're not feeling well, it's better that you're watching from home, OneChurch.to Live. Or if someone's sick in your house, it may be better that you stay there, care for them, and participate in church, OneChurch.to Live, instead of coming to the physical space. Now, if you've also traveled to one of the regions of the world that have been identified as a hotspot, you might also want to consider, for a season, just going to OneChurch.to Live instead of coming to our physical gatherings. We want to make this a safe place for everyone. We want to be very responsible, and our government would actually call us to fully participate with that. And we just want you to know, as a church community, we're working on it, and we'll just keep praying. And let's be praying for those affected by this virus and for those frontline workers that are trying to prevent the spread of it and even the cure of it. Thank you. We love you. Remember, together we can help people know God, love people, and impact our city.